Jamaica's Oblique Seville stunned the world by defeating champion Noah Lyles in the 100 meters at the Racers Grand Prix, clocking 9.82 seconds to set a new world lead and personal best, marking a pivotal moment in his career.